need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
I found them in your closet, and your closet, and I told you to get rid of them. I told you to take these dolls back to the toy store or give them to your niece or whatever you want to do with them, because I can't have the man that I'm living with playing with dolls. Are you kidding me? Oh, no, I've had enough. Get out. Get out. I don't ever want to see your face again. This is...
I've had it with you, too.
This isn't charming me at all.
Yeah.
up, dude. Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I've got better things to do.
What the hell's going on?
Man, looks all right. Could still be someone around.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you. Somebody out there?
Man, does nothing ever work around here?
Keep your eyes open.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Stay alert. Okay.
You're gonna break before I do.
Motherfucker!
What the hell?
Let someone else deal with this shit.
Alert.
Huh? Hey.
Looks clear. I'll head that way. Nothing here. Moving on. My bad. Did you hear me? Beat it!
Could have sworn.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
Yeah, big man, of course you wanna hit me. That's all you ever wanna do is hit me!
You're gonna break before I...
Hang on, no. What was that?
Why? Because you have because you're making you don't know how to be a man.
I'm kidding.
I don't fucking know you.
Like that?
Damn it!
Is that what you're talking about? Man?
Jesus.
Huh? Fuck
I'm
you.
Out of here. I get my stuff.
Come on. Hold it together.
Don't let your guard down.
Track him down. Careful.
Sorry.
Down. I don't see Jack. I'm gonna check somewhere else. I got nothing. I'll check over there.
There'll be someone out there. Keep an eye out.
Who the hell did that?
Who's there? Careful!
We need to find him. You hear me?
Have a look around and watch your back.
Where is he?
Search there.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Nothing here. Moving on.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I got nothing. I'll check over
it's
there.
It's clear. I'm gonna check somewhere else.
Looks clear. I'll head that way.
There's nothing here. Moving
don't see
on.
Anything. Gonna move on.
Looks clear. I'm heading that way. I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Stay alert, just in case.
That doesn't sound right.
Yeah, I get it. I get it.
Does nothing ever work around here?
Whoa!
Whoa.
Hey. What's going on?
Yeah. That's right.
Somebody call maintenance.
Looks all right. Not supposed to be on. That shouldn't be moving, should it? What is our movement? Moving to investigate.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Stay alert just in case.
I've got better things to do.
Find him. You hear me? Door's over there.
Go.
clear. I'm heading that way.
Here we go. You got this, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. Public has no idea. club hired this guy to make bombs, they're planning to do something nasty soon. I gotta make sure they never get the chance.
Begging for a slice of that pie, buying designer stuff. She had it going on, call her a Mac, cause they never got the part of the sack. Give me that, was a motto, played all these goofy niggas like the lotto, until David came and rolled to the end. Her closest friends started noticing the ship in the Smith, and started a course with the Yay, but then to the horse he switched. Now Anita, Anita.
This guy crossed a line. He's gonna answer for it. He's fresh from a heist. Well, there's still time to stop him before he disappears.
Ruin his day.
Get out.
What the?
Let's knock him off the road!
sight of them. Start loading. Jack, I'll check over there.
It's gotta be close.
I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over there.
Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs, learn to cook, sample some great food. Get your maps here. Would you like one? Hey, how about you? Who's hungry?
I know.
Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs, learn to cook, sample some great food. Get your maps here.
You're going to send the client list to the contact I've provided. We'll analyze it, see where it goes, and see if we have enough to convict.
And if you do?
You'll get the payment we promised. You can trust us. We're the government.
Yeah? Well, so is
he. You think our sweltering summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge.
Well, look who
it
is!
Wait, please, no!
Where the fuck are you?
Please!
Ah! 911, what is your emergency? Hello, I need you to stay on the line. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Yes, police! Send police!
Think about
Launch all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. Quad, we got a hit on the CTOS scan, suspect located.
Suspect inside.
Thank you.
If I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Search area. Come on, Ed, find him quick. There you are. You're mine now. Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Squad, need to grant us CTOS access.
Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Sorry, man.
No.
Okay. I can't believe how many black guys.
All right.